One attitude, it's bad. All right. We are Lamb of God from Richmond, motherfucking Virginia. We have returned here to download for the second time to throw the fuck down with you crazy bastards. Are you ready to have a good time or what? That was weak, England. Let me hear it. Are you ready to fuck shit up or what? All right, right on. This is a big show, man. There's a lot of people that work behind the scenes. Most people never, ever get to see them. They drive the buses. They tune our guitars. They fucking do the sound. They take care of everything. There's a band from right here in England called Motorhead. They call these people the Road Crew. I want you to give it up for the Road Crew download. Because every day they walk with me in hell.
Yeah.
move that whole fucking place. Oh my God, man. The last time we played here was in the little tent. We thought there were a lot of people there that day. Look at all you fucking people here today. This very sight gives me hope that metal is back and it's here to fucking stay, goddammit. The few people know the goddamn words. I want you to scream them until the throats rip out of your bodies. This is now you've got something. That's right. Next song, I want to see two fucking circle pits going that fucking move this place like it hasn't been moved all goddamn day long. It goes out to my friends in Blood Simple and Mastodon because they are a bunch of fucking rednecks! Make it bigger, down loud! Let's go! Bigger, motherfucker, show me what you got! Wow! Oh, God, damn easy to ride that! You'll make it spill off the pain! So drunk on yourself, self-righteous! Let me stop on your own fucking side! Oh, but I ain't one to call me! Oh, throw stones in a to blame, you try me. This is a motherfucking invitation, the only one you can ever name. This is a motherfucking invitation, you try me. Just one time you gotta reach.
all believe in me, also believe in you. Scream for me down loud. We'll be right back.
England. You know what to do. Shit. Thank you so fucking much. We all have a guy, and we'll see you next time.